Hello, Mrs. Johnson.
Hello.
This is Mr. Bob, my associate, and I'm Ralph. Okay, Mr. I read your application. It was very interesting, but it says you were born in Cricket Creek, California?
That's right, young boy. Home of John and Mary Jackson.
John and Mary Jackson?
That's right. They were very popular flower growers.
Can you please bring me the application? It says that you worked at Absent California Insurance for 10 years. Why did you quit?
Well, have you ever been in the north? It's cold and foggy. Also, my husband Harry, that passed out recently, told me to move here. I really enjoyed this time.
Okay, Mr. Johnson, but the only job we have requires a lot of typing. Would you be able to handle it? We have a lot of workers in our office.
Oh yes, I type very fast. Would you like to test me?
It might be a good idea. I wouldn't miss it. Let's go and find the typewriter. Okay, Mabel, take this typing machine and start.
Here, take it. I'm done.
Whoa, Ralph, I can't find a single letter. What do you think?
Oh, she's definitely the best typist I have ever seen.
She's perfect for this job.
Yeah, I think she has superpowers. Hey, Steve, what's up?
Good. Hey, Mark. How was your day?
It was very fine, thank you. Tell me, what do you think about the new worker, Mrs. Johnston?
She's very kind and nice. She helped me at my work yesterday.
Hello, Steve. Hello, Mark. Hey,
Mrs. Johnston.
How are you doing?
Good, fine.
What about the assembly program I helped you with yesterday?
Now it's working, thanks to you.
Happy birthday to Steve! Happy birthday to Steve! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday to Steve! This is yours.
Thank you, Mabel. You're making me so happy.
Hands up, Harvey! I'm gonna take now all of your money.
What happened, Mrs. Johnston? I wouldn't believe you're a thief.
Shut up and let me take it.
What happened, Harvey?
You can't believe she did it. She stole all of the money from Harvey's car.
Who?
Mrs. Johnston. She threatened him with a gun and told him to give her all of the money.
We must call the police. Hey, policeman, come here fast.
Okay, Ralph, let me ask you some questions about Mrs. Johnston and then we will figure out where to find her. Okay, the first question is, where do you say she lives?
He told us she lives in Cricket Creek, California.
Cricket Creek, California? There is no such place.
Okay.
Well, let me pass to the other question. How old she is?
She's around 70.
Around 70? Okay. Do you have any signature of her?
Let me check it. Hey, go back to the Manila folder and check if there is any signature of Mrs. Johnston. Okay. No, we couldn't find nothing.
Well, so I'm not so sure that I can find her now.
Hey, man.